All right, so broken function level authorization. So again, related to the ability of users accessing data that doesn't belong to them, what happens here is in most APIs, we have a concept of user groups or user functions. So depending on which group we belong to, we will be able to perform certain operations or we will be able to access certain resources. Perhaps the most common differentiation here is between admin users and normal users. So admin users typically will be able to perform nearly any kind of operation on the system, and normal users will be limited to what they can do as a user, as a normal user. And so this vulnerability happens when a user can bypass those kind of role-based access controls and assume or perform operations that don't belong in the class of user they belong to. So I think a common way this happens is often we have specific endpoints for different user groups. So for admins, often we have a specific admin endpoint. It can be a subdomain, it can be a path in our URL. And because it's a different endpoint, sometimes we assume this endpoint is going to be accessible only within a certain VPN or in certain restricted conditions or restricted environment. And so we assume that the requests coming here are going to be legit. So we don't implement full role-based access controls in those endpoints. This is a mistake because for any reason, those endpoints can get exposed and people can figure out those endpoints exist and get access to them. So the example here, a user may figure out they don't have access to operations that belong to other users, and they try through an admin endpoint and they manage to get access to those resources. So what do you think, Frank, we can do here to prevent this issue?
Yeah, I think the first thing is try not to make poor assumptions as to the origin of traffic. And so don't necessarily trust the clients and or that all traffic will come from an east-west perspective, that it all will be within the firewall. So kind of treat your admin endpoints as if they were publicly exposed. And in many cases, they will be publicly exposed. And really have kind of the concept of function-based scopes. Apply those strictly to those required endpoints and make sure that they're always validated appropriately.
Well, I think that's very important, right? Zero trust approach, and always consider all the endpoints as if they were public.
Yeah, exactly.